Hello, what is happening, guys? Mantis back with you again with some more Golden Attitude content. And today I'm going to talk about growth and fixed mindset. So mindset itself is a set of beliefs that we usually have about ourselves, right? And it shapes our destiny, it shapes our lives, and it shapes our attitude on how we judge ourselves, how we perceive ourselves, and the value we hold about ourselves as well. So our beliefs have an impact on our lives, right? Usually shaping the way we perceive everything around ourselves. So growth and fixed mindset, it usually refers to nature versus nurture, right? So people with fixed mindset, they usually believe that it's something they are born with, right? So their natural talents. So for example, if you have been playing a piano or a musical instrument since you were a kid and you were really good at it, you would usually have this fixed mindset that it's your natural talent to do that particular thing, right? And if you have a fixed mindset, you would only focus on that one thing without getting out of that premise, right? So if you have a growth mindset, you would usually have the belief of using the practice and perseverance and building that discipline and taking action and being proactive in order to achieve something, right? So you would think that you can develop your skills through perseverance and through taking action. So we can usually alternate between these two mindsets, right? It's not something that is fixed to each particular person, right? So mindsets and the set of beliefs is something that is usually developed as you go through life. And in different situations, you can either find yourself in a fixed mindset or a growth mindset, depending on your set of beliefs about the situation and about your own natural skills and talents as well. So if you have a fixed mindset, right, you would probably try something new, something completely out of the ordinary for yourself. And if you're bad at it, you would usually have this perception of basically you weren't born to be doing this, and you would give up and fail straight away, right? And people with growth mindsets, after failing, they would understand that failing is part of the learning process, right? But as long as they keep practicing it, they will eventually get better at it. So if you have a fixed mindset, you would not often be able to seize the opportunity of learning, whereas people with growth mindset, they would learn, develop, and educate themselves on how to do things more effectively and more efficiently, and how to learn the particular skill that they're doing in much more effective way. If you have a fixed mindset, you don't often want to be shamed, and that's what a lot of people actually encounter in their lives. They don't want to be judged or labeled as a failure. So what they usually do, they would hide their flaws from everybody else and not even attempt to do something, right? And people with growth mindset, right, they don't really care about being judged or labeled, because they think that doing something for the first time won't necessarily be able to be a successful experience. But as long as they keep doing it and practicing it, they will start building up their confidence, because the more practice and more time they actually spend doing something and practicing, the better they will get at it eventually. And when it comes to fixed mindset, people with fixed mindset, they're only confident about doing the things that they have been doing for their entire lives. So people with fixed mindset, they would usually dig and seek the natural talents and abilities within themselves as something that has to be summoned and something that has to be discovered within themselves, right? And people with growth mindset, they believe that they have unlimited amounts of talents and unlimited amounts of skills that could be learned in this life. And they would pursue learning different things each time because they're not bound by failures and temporary setbacks. So even when you fail, right, people with fixed mindset, they usually think that the time that they spent doing something was completely wasted and it was not worth it at all, right? But people with growth mindset, they would think that the time was sort of an investment, right? Because each time they have been able to grasp some sort of knowledge or understanding about the subject and themselves and how the way they respond to that particular learning process. So people with fixed mindset, they would usually cling on their trophies, on their achievements and things like that. And people with growth mindset would think that the outcome of the achievement really matters, and the journey and the process of the learning itself is what's the most rewarding thing for them. Yeah, so that's a little bit about nature versus nurture, either fixed mindset or growth mindset. And as I've already pointed out, we usually alternate between these two mindsets, and it's something that we develop as we go through life. But have you ever asked yourself, are you growth mindset type of person or are you a fixed mindset? Do you believe that you were born with natural talents and it's something that you inherently have within yourself? Or do you believe that you can develop an unlimited amount of skills and you can learn new talents as you go through life and get better at anything you put your attention to? So if you enjoy this, you can make sure to let me in the comment section down below. And I appreciate you watching this video, and I will speak to you next time. Take care.